Oh, little bee, look at that little bee.
Bear with me, you guys. This is like my first time.
Hello?
bear with me. This is like my first time of playing this game, so I am not quite sure what I am doing, but I guess we're just going to learn it together. All right, let's go see what we could find. Well, looks like my dog's sniffing something. Hello. Welcome back. You're fine. I'm just walking around figuring out if I could find anything. Let's see. I should head this way. Sorry guys, I'm in and out of the screen. Ooh. Oh, sorry guys, we heard that. My phone's going off like crazy. You're good. How do you know what time it is during the day? Do you know? How do you know what time it is during the day? Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. Where did Anchor go? Do you know? We can do that. I don't mind. Oh, hold on. I think I see something. I do see something. Yeah, I have something to be able to try to shoot. Give me just a second. It's laying down, so I'm like, might as well try. What? I wish I knew if I got a vital hit or not. Very low. So go ahead and do the thing. Yeah, it's very low. Means it's gonna stop bleeding after a little bit. A deer. Hello. Oh, I'm streaming. You probably go back to the freaking eating area that I was. Oh no, there's still a lot of time. I don't know yet, Sparky. I don't know if I work tomorrow or not. I'm on call. So I'm not sure. My dog breathes really heavily. I was like, what is that sound? It's just a dog. Yeah, I know. I got off at 9 p.m. Yeah, I don't know how long I'll be playing. I'll probably be playing this until Moon gets off tonight. If you're still playing by that point. Oh, they're getting off at 9 p.m. CST. Sparky's the one that we played Bob with quite a bit. She's one of the ones that ran around with us and Momo. Yeah. The an energetic potato, the spiky potato that was always underneath our feet as potos. Yes. This dog got some deep breaths over there. And say this is my first time playing this with them. I've been watching them play for a while and I was like, I might try it. Bye. Thanks for watching. Real? It sounds like it might start storming here too, you guys. So if my stream cuts out, you guys know why. Either that or the dog unplugged me. It's one of the two. It's always one of the two. Because unlike Moon, I don't have a kid to unplug me anymore. Zayden used to always hang out underneath my desk. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm heading for it. Wait. I figured while it's dark, I'll just adventure around and see if I could find any other areas, you know? Because with how bad my shot is already, I don't think I'm going to kill anything in the dark. I did kill a duck earlier. How do I do that? Mhm. Mhm. Oh, not on. You want me to stream on the Discord? It's gonna make it easier for you to explain stuff to me while we go to. All right. All right, right here. Yes. Okay. Okay. Sweet. Thank you. Am I supposed to be able to get the things that you guys were talking about? Like the, sorry. What is it? The outpost or things like that? Like the things that you sit in? Like the things that you sit in? Whatever you want to call them. Or do we buy them? Yes. How do I use that? Right here? Okay, sweet. Okay, I didn't know what all the thing that you guys got me came with, so I was trying to figure that out. Rifles? So I buy it. Okay. Do I have the correct rifle? Oh, on my scroll. Okay, so it's the one I've been using. This one. Okay. I'm right over here. I'm just looking around. Yes, it lights up a light for you. You're good. I don't see any wolves at the moment. Disconnected. Your multiplayer connection was lost. Do I have to join you from the menu again? From the scene menu? Alright, put me back in the cabin. Are those the orange things that are highlighted? Oh, okay. Yeah, I figured I'd stay where I am right now for you. So did you get one? Yeah, you definitely did. Oh, a Bisean mating call. I see it. Oh, okay. I was trying to figure out how I would do that. Oh, there's a bison over here. Yeah. And I can make my dog sniff it. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. If I hit it, I can make it sniff it. Oh, there's a red fox boarding call too. I guess I'll track the fox morning call because the bison's not doing it anymore.
It's true.
Oh, yeah, Zayden?
Yeah, I get to prove it. So, I get a treat.
The bad thing is why I was like, yeah, if everything gets unplugged and you guys lose me, it's because the dogs might have unplugged me too. It's because two of them don't like storms at all. So they'll cower underneath my desk as close to the wall as they can, right next to my stuff. Oh, that's a moose. Oh, poor Lulu. It's okay, Papa. You know how it boomed in the game? It just boomed in real life, too. No, it did at the same time in real life. Oh, there's a red fox mating call over here, but he's still tracking. It just barked. Does it mean it found it? Oh, I see why you left. It's very, very purple.